Hello, my friends. Green Energy here. Welcome on back to more Dishonored, and I hope you guys like Frozen, because it's Coronation Day. Where we last left off is we actually quickly sped through the Dunwall Tower mission. Ended up being a little shorter than I remembered it being, but I guess I was just pretty good at traversing the first half of the level without getting spotted and doing it pretty quickly, and then the second half I kind of just took a nosedive when it came to stealth, but I didn't kill anybody. But now we're on our way back to the Hound's Pits pub. And the Lord Regent has been defeated, and the reign of Emily Caldwin is now assured. All that remains is to see her safely escorted to Dunwall Tower, where she will assume her position on the throne.
Big changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. Maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.
Alright. Scoofing with my audio a little bit. Let's run inside.
Corvo! Everyone says you did something good tonight.
She scared me a little bit.
That means he's done it. Word is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Emily will be on the throne. After that, we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall are rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown Empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Emily Cole, and the new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
Mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology. Do you provide these things?
Alright, now it looks like we just need to rest before we take Emily up to the tower.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry something terrible, Corvo, but I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me, and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully, you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
So, didn't want to spoil it, but, they all stabbed me in the back. They were making me do all their dirty work, and now they're going to go take all the glory. But at least Samuel the Boatman, as loyal as he is going to try to get me out of there. So, hopefully you didn't think that the game was over with that last mission. Betrayed by Havelock, Martin, and Pendleton, you were only saved at the last moment by Samuel the Boatman, who left you adrift in a ruined section of Dunwall.
one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tyrian stuff.
Amateur work. Hello.
That's up to Dowd.
Well, those are the magic dudes that ambushed me at one point earlier.
To you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too, and I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you, who you are, and who you fight for. They're a mystery, and I can't allow that.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin, Dao. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate anyone? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
So there you go. Looks like we'll have to make our way outside of the pit that they're probably going to drop us in. But that guy was Dowd, the guy we read in the note in the last mission, and the guy that killed the Empress at the very beginning of the game. We already read that dialogue. There's two ways out. I believe we can use this brick to break that. However, we do have our possession move will allow us to take this route out instead. So we got a bone charm over there, and we need to find our sword. Despite the fact that we're not killing our baddies, we still need to be able to block if they are running after us. Stuff is out there. Suppose that's a dead body down there. We got a sword. So that helps us out a little bit. we won't have our crossbow or any of that other special stuff. Unless we go and grab it. We do have our magic, though. So obviously can't really take that away. Let's see if he's got anything. Nope. They looted him already. Alright, there's the baddies. See if they're coming down this way. So at this part of the game, the difficulty does spike a little bit, because now the enemies here also have those magic abilities that can make it hard to get away from them with. There yet. There we go. Whew. Oh, crap. It's not going to be easy, especially considering the fact that I don't want to kill these guys. I'm just going to try to get up there so we can knock them out. I just didn't get so lucky. When he turns around, we should be able to possibly knock him unconscious. We could do this. That'll work. Probably not the cleanest way to do that, but they're not dead, and we have taken them out. Bone charms next to our gear. So that will be our next. Oh. Didn't like that fall. Let's take the chain up. Let's see where that can get us. Nice. These guys are all dead. We're not going to be super interested in that. So that's how we can get out of here. We want to go grab our gear first. I think I can see those nasty plants over there, which is my worry. Yep. Let's see if maybe we can blink up there somehow. Okay, we can do that. Weeper. Shoot. Alright, we just knock them over. Don't actually kill them. It's the only Weeper in there. Come on. What was that? Alright, I guess we gotta completely run away from him. Might not have been a good idea. Shoot. Let's grab that bone charm first. Go right here. Blind as a bat. Had a 1 out of 8 bone charms. Holy cow. Looks like we'll have quite a bit of work to do in terms of finding everything here. Let's sprint over. I guess go to the refinery because we're going to grab our stuff before we head for Doubt. We definitely won't be finishing this mission in this episode. Seems that there's quite a bit to do. Yeah, let's check all this first. Nothing super close. Got a rune there, bone charm there, and that's it. Ooh, didn't quite grab onto the ledge. This looked like the area that we initially talked it out earlier. There's our next bone charm. Don't need that. looks like this place is not guarded right now. Oop. Just kidding. Grab the chain, Corvo. Alright, looks like they left. Oil drums are in there. Which will be accessible from outside there. Alright, there's no other upgrades here. Let's try to grab our stuff before we need to wrap up here. Alright, can't just do anything there. Get up here though. Looks like we're a little too big to just squeeze through. Well, this is awkward. Oh, shoot. We got lucky there. Hello. Drums down here. There's our stuff. All right. Let's get up to safety. Our last save. It was probably the auto save from when we came into this area. And if that's the case, I'll quickly sprint through everything off camera, and that's where we'll resume next time. Because I don't want to make you guys watch it all again. But it could be right after those guys left as well. Right after we grabbed our stuff, perfect. Even better. Probably should have used that last time. Well, let's try to get out of here. Hello. It's going to be a little tricky. Forgot about the door here. Alright, let's grab the rune out here. There's five of those. Let's get up here to safety first. Oh dear. Oh dear. There we go. Alright, that is where we're going to wrap it up. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to leave a like. Let me know what you guys enjoyed in the comments. And if you guys want to see more stuff like this, please subscribe. Continue being good people and spread positive vibes. Take care.